So Brosfine Foods, we're about 30 years old as a company, but actually started a long time ago, with around the Second World War, with my great uncle. So my upa was 13, and my uncle was making small goods in Munich, Germany, and he needed help. So my upa then went over there as an apprentice and started making small goods at the age of 13. When mum and dad took over the shop at the central market called Brosfine Foods, he wasn't happy with the quality of product that he was having to sell. So he started making small batches of small goods up on my grandparents' farm at One Tree Hill. So I remember quite vividly Thursday nights up at the farm where Dad would be, you know, making sausages and smoking ham as a young child, and then, you know, then on the weekend, on a Saturday in the markets, seeing those products being sold to customers. The biggest thing for our family is making quality products that people enjoy to eat. And I think that's really important, because anybody can make a ham or a sausage, but if it's made well, it's an experience for the people when they eat it. For us, it's not about doing too much to manipulate the meat, but enhancing what's already there. So starting off with really good fresh ingredients, and just doing bits that need to be done, whether it's salting, smoking, cooking, to make it a fantastic product, and not overthinking it too much. I think sometimes if you overthink it, you can, you know, turn it into something that it's not. The biggest thing for us as a company and a family is that we make sure we look after our suppliers. Working closely with farmers, having that direct relationship, means that we can secure better pricing for them. And if they are struggling, we can work together on ways to best support them so they're there for the future. So you fast forward to today, we employ over 320 staff, producing locally in South Australia our quality products in our kitchen. And we also get to work with another great family business in Drake Supermarkets, supplying our fantastic products to their customers. As Brosfine Foods, we can make an amazing tasting product, and with their growth strategy, they get to deliver it to more consumers so they get to experience it as well. Fantastic thing about Drake Supermarkets is that they've got stores everywhere, not just Metro Adelaide, also regional, and of course interstate. And it means that where we can't connect with customers, they're able to do that for us. And I think that's really important, giving consumers other choices and options to purchase quality products wherever they are. As we all know, Roger's massive about his customers. He loves them, lives and breathes them, and I think that really rings true with what we're trying to do. And having that connection that has been now for many years is fantastic, because it means that his customers get great quality products and we get to deliver it. I think the really exciting thing with working with Drake Supermarkets is that they've got an amazing plan for growth and future planning, which we know our company, Brosfine Foods, will be able to work with them very closely, and have a successful future together.